You took a page and you folded it this way, 15 times. You folded it this way, 15 times. If you want it now to be, now when you leave it, what will happen? It will remain folded, right? If you want to make it straight, do you just have to open it 15 times? You got to open it many, many more times before the paper ends up lying on the table flat by itself. True or false? This is common sense. If you memorize an ayah incorrectly, to fix it, you got to double or triple the energies used in the first instance when you memorized it the wrong way. Fixing it needs more energies, more time, needs you to repeat it more often. And even then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows best. Right?